Alex Ovechkin one-on-one against Merrill. Ovechkin accelerates in, toe drags, gorgeous! He scores! Alex Ovechkin, dangalicious!
You knew it was coming for OV, and this is the exclamation point to get a goal.
Man to Ovechkin, 13 seconds left in the period. Alex Ovechkin on the curling drag, one hands it! He scored! A magnificent goal for point number 500!
And bounces into the net. The goaltender is surprised as the 18,000 plus here.
Here's Ovechkin. He'll hit the line, approaching Myers. Right by Myers. Oh. Out in front! Oh. 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 Tom Wilson! That's hockey, baby!
That is a thing of beauty.
And two flyers go to Backstrom. Right in front. It's actually three flyers around.
By Komisarek. On a send out for Hamrlik, that's too strong. Ovechkin, a beautiful move down the wing. Ovechkin full speed to the inside. He scores! Absolutely brilliant!
Chichura supporting the defense, and then it's all Alex all the time. Getting around on his dump and scoops it past Carey Price, unsuspecting, but the great players make great plays.
And dumped out. Now picked up by Ovechkin. Here he comes. Ovechkin trying to drag it through him there.
Oh!
He scored! Alexander Ovechkin, when it looked like it was no longer possible, he still got it done.
His tongue's hanging like Michael Jordan. He drags it to the inside, to the backhand. On his back, one hand on his stick, and he corrals it.
And that one goes over top of the net. Kreslik able to keep it in at the point. Nice move, Pasternak dancing his way in, he scores.
This kid's got tons of skill. Back-to-back 30-goal seasons, he's off to a great start again, and he ties the game at one.
Last year, he had 13 power play goals.
Off the Dasher set it up for his team.
Pasternak by one. Pasternak fed it all over. Krejci.
One against two, he goes around a forward, Pavel Buchnevich. And then he throws it back to where he came from, and there's David Krejci, and goes top.
He's been good in his last two starts.
Philly swept the Islanders in overtime, back-to-back games. Boston fell behind Washington 3-0 twice, but came back on Monday to get a 5-3 victory. Number one line starts, and moving very quickly and scoring is Pasternak. Whoa!
But the change of pace right here between the legs. That was a set faceoff play. The faceoff win by Bergeron. And you score, what, 10, 12 seconds in.
Krug all the way to the attacking line. Marchand pulls the puck into the attacking zone. Low for Pasternak through the legs. He scores! The 300th point of David Pasternak's career.
Easy entry for Marchand. Marchand shows patience, just looks everybody off until he finds Pasternak all by himself.
The puck just slipped away. It was possession for the Canucks.
David Pasternak gets around. Marcus Granlund goes right to goal and scores! One of the highlight goals of the year! David Pasternak on a 200-foot rush.
Looks like the same kind of breakout here, Jack, but Pasternak not going to drop it back, going to hang on to it, and he's just going to challenge people one-on-one.
Intercepted, then McDavid against Morgan Rielly. McDavid, what a move! What a play! What a goal!
Connor McDavid!
In tight, elevates it over top of Hutchinson. What a goal by Connor McDavid.
His fourth game with at least 4 points.
Eberle. Eberle pushes it ahead. Here is McDavid. McDavid trying to split the defense.
McDavid, what a play! What a goal! Oh my, Connor McDavid, welcome back!
Wow, is all I can say is absolutely wow. This is... I've got no words.
Be in Vancouver to finish things up on Saturday. Connor McDavid scores! What a goal!
Nice McDavid, and what a move in tight by McDavid for his 40th goal of the year. That's a highlight reel one.
McDavid hangs onto it, right out in front, what a pass, what a goal!
Patrick Maroon deposits it in the net.
He starts so low in his zone. That allows him to create the separation and get the speed. Fights off Duncan Keith. No easy guy to fight off.
Their last nine.
He knew it was only a matter of time before they started to convert. And Connor McDavid and the power play group has said they're getting the chances they want. They just got to execute.
Here's McDavid all the way. Scores! Did that just happen? Connor McDavid coast to coast.
Goes back to his own zone, takes this puck, his head's up the whole time. He says, you know what? I'm just going to walk through. Once he punches through, quick elevation once again on Anderson.
Lundqvist fought that off, and here they come again. And center Henrik Sedin was all alone. McKinnon's all alone. He shoots. He scores.
Baiting him to try to get the poke check, curl and drag, backhand off the bar and in. Perfectly placed.
This is where they want to try and change the momentum.
McKinnon gets in over the Panther line. Stick handles all the way in front and he scores! My goodness, Nathan McKinnon! An electrifying goal to tie the game at two.
Sit your top guys for the last part of the penalty kill and you let them go to work.
Barry turns it along. Here comes McKinnon, 3-on-2. McKinnon through the defense to the backhand, he scores. Warm up the highlight reel.
We talked about his speed, but look at this play around Orlov looking on. He sneaks around him and then he finishes it at the end.
It looked like Barry held up Johnson trying to come out of the zone after blocking that shot. McKinnon fires, scores. Nathan McKinnon has cut it to 5-4.
But that's the kind of stuff that he can give you. A little feint to the inside, a terrific change of direction, and look at that release.
Moves it along the boards. 13:47 left to go in period one. Charlie Coyle is giving the Wild a 1-0 lead. Nathan McKinnon with a shot. He scores! The beat goes on for Nathan McKinnon. We're tied.
Most popular spot to beat him this year. That's where Stastny beat him on the winner. Between the blocker arm and the body, I'd go there all night if I was trying to score.
Crosby back out on the ice, as Bob mentioned, with Aston Reese, not McCann. Crosby back at the cage to himself, looking, centering, pass across, score! Dominic Simon and a brilliant feed from Sidney Crosby.
That is mastery.
It might be all your fault.
It might be. Here's a bouncing puck in front, Crosby! Bats that out of the air, and we're all tied up.
And then out of midair, I think Crosby's gonna backhand whack this past Carey Price, right there. And what a beautiful hand-eye coordination for the sniper.
Here comes Nolan Pratt, and his shot, he missed the goal. And a big rebound, the Penguins get up a chance here. Mark Recchi, Sidney Crosby. Recchi down the wing to Crosby in front, he scores! What a goal by Sidney Crosby!
And he finds that puck as it goes by the defender. Look at Sidney Crosby. Gets the blade on the puck. Absolutely sensational, or sensational.
With Broussard. Crosby being watched by Strome. Crosby. Button hook in the corner. Still has it. Great move. Here is Crosby. Backhand. He scores! What a goal by the captain.
Sees part for Crosby to the goal. He scores!
Another backhander by Sid gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead with just 8.2 ticks.
Pulling out the tricks from the bag. Right through the middle of the ice. One-handed wrist shot on the backhand. Absolutely.
Kane, spinorama, scores! Patrick Kane! Oh, dear.
Shuts it down, spins it around, shades of Denny Savard as that one clicks in off the pipe.
Could end it here. He's done it 8 times before. My goodness. That's it.
Final score issued on Chicago 4, Minnesota 3.
Probably about 15 stick handles in front of Nicholas Backstrom.
Now Patrick Kane carries it in. Weaves in the middle with a spinorama. Center house, a lot of goal! A spinorama shot!
it. We're tied. Look at Kane's head up. He sees where Jose is to the left. He throws it to an area, and Big Haas has a wide open net.
Mickle, they force a turnover. Here's Taves and Kane. 2-on-1, hustling back his point. Now a shot. Goal! Patrick Kane in overtime!
A pinch by Voina, but a strong play by Bickle. This pass is absolutely perfect by Jonathan Taves. It couldn't be any better on the tape to allow Kane to fire home his third goal of the game. The hat trick in double overtime. What a shot. High over the glove.
Along the boards, Andrew Ladd, checked by Tober. Campbell holds the puck into the line. Turns, won't shoot. Kane, watched by Kimo Tiivanen. To the net! He stopped it. Where's the puck? It came loose on the other side. It's over. Patrick Kane has scored the goal. The Chicago Blackhawks' long drought is over. For the first time since 1961, the Chicago Blackhawks have won the Stanley Cup.
Little juke and jive here as he's done so effectively. Gets outside position, and then once he saw it going around, there's his reaction. No hesitation from him whatsoever.
And that allows the Leafs to come out. Here's Nylander, crisscrossing with Kapanen. Nylander drops it off. Matthews, nice move. Backhand shot, he scores. A spectacular goal. Second of the game for Matthews.
He just puts it by not just the goaltender, Ullmark, but Dahlin as well, who's down trying his best impersonation of a goalie.
Just inside the line for Marner. Now Matthews in scores. It's a beauty for Austin Matthews.
How about this? You talk about skills, individual skills. Put the puck to an area. Chatfield standing still, can't deal with the speed of Matthews, who comes in with a defenseman standing still. Put the puck to an area, and look at the hands.
Trying to get it out, got it to center. Matthews will carry it in. Austin Matthews, great move, scores!
I mean, he'll get this puck, strip it right inside the blue line. Away it goes. It's a one-on-two. He undresses both the best.
Done that since October 9, 2007. Here's Marner, scores!
To Mitch Marner. Very few players in the world can make that play. And we just watched it.
One last rush for the Leafs, 7 seconds. Here's Kapanen. Matthews, time winding down, he scores! Austin Matthews with 2.7 seconds remaining in overtime wins the game for the Maple Leafs.
Cross and drop to Austin Matthews. He backs to both Goff. That is a perfect shot.
Second of the night for Matthews. With time winding down in overtime.
Benning to Draisaitl. Leon Draisaitl. Up high, still has it. Draisaitl. Nice move, Draisaitl backhand, scores! What a goal by Leon Draisaitl!
What a move right there on on Rantanen. And then the finish, and the Oilers get the 1-0 lead.
Just a minute in, the same personnel stays on the power play. McDavid with the drop back. Draisaitl with some speed and a great move to the net. His backhander stopped, he scores!
Drop pass with a little bit of time to be able to make the move. Kainsey misses not once but twice. And how about that? Off the right skate, off the rebound, and then to the backhand, he's able to get that second chance. Watch this, though, right off his skate and just before it went past the line.
Saw Josh Norris coming close, and now Leon Draisaitl starts it off for the Oilers. Enters the zone with speed all the way to the net, and he scores! What a play! What a goal! Leon Draisaitl!
That tries to pick it off. He gets a little piece of it with the skate, but Draisaitl so good at fishing that puck out of there and then elevates in tight over top of the blocker of Murray.
Game of a three-game Western Canadian road trip for the LA Kings. They have won two straight. Shot scores! Draisaitl makes it a 2-1 game!
In between the hash marks beats Jonathan Quick. So just a nice dangle to get himself to a spot. Look at the five Los Angeles Kings around Leon Draisaitl. He just goes to work individually.
I thought two of their best periods of the year, Dave.
Here's Draisaitl. Toll drag. Shoot. Score. What a shot by Leon. So they get one back.
Wow. He's got a wicked wrister. Gets himself to a position. Drags it. And buries it. So maybe some life here for Edmonton, down only by three now.
As Hedman checked, but with it, it's Kucherov in front. He scores! Nikita Kucherov fires it in. It deflected in front of Stalock and went underneath him for the game-opening goal at 2:19.
Domestikov started it with the faceoff when there's the little move I'm talking about with Kucherov. Just when you think he's going to shoot, no. He holds on to it, gets even a better angle.
But not been able to break through yet. Long pass ahead to Killorn, guides it quickly. Now to Kucherov, cuts it, back it. He scores! What a goal by Nikita Kucherov, and they do tie it up.
And they use those great wheels, but watch him turn the jets on here. A little inside-out move, but on the backhand, on that curved stick.
With Hedman, Cirelli, and now Kucherov on the ice. MacKinnon. He stopped. Kucherov steals a puck. Kucherov racing toward the net. Kucherov in a goal. He scores. Oh, does he score? Yes, he does. He scores into the net.
Got his pads together. Kucherov's not sure at the beginning, but all the way, this was a goal. Kucherov knew who he had behind him. MacKinnon, one of the fastest players, but Kucherov not going to get caught. See that? I mean, that was cleanly in from the very beginning.
His turn. As he comes in, goes way wide, and comes in and faked his shot and then let it slide and scored. And the Lightning winning in a shootout.
And right here, he comes in on Robin. And he just let that go. That was exactly planned. He did exactly what he wanted to do there. Fake the shot.
Knocked free. Oh, she keeps it alive for the Caps. Juice gave it up. Lead pass. Kucherov on a break. In on Holtby. Fakes. Scores! He did it again!
In the All-Star game, he came in off the backhand on the opposite side here, but he does that intentionally. No, folks, he didn't mishandle that. No, he didn't miss it. He looked back at him again, and he did it to Holtby again.
Round to D'Angelo, and up the boards to Jesper Fast. Pass out to Panarin. He's got some room. Moves in. He scores! Oh, a beauty by Artemi Panarin.
He makes a play and then gets back into position to receive a pass. And that's just a thing of beauty. And he pulls it through his backhand and just reaches out and then flips it with the wrist. Here it comes again, and then just flips it just inside the post.
Crosses the line, tries to get to the front of the net. D'Angelo with it, throws it into the slot. Defending there was Dubois. As a result, Savard's able to carry it out. And it's on to Artemi Panarin. Panarin sends it to himself, scores! What a goal! Panarin just slid the puck ahead, regrouped, recovered.
What's this little play through the legs? Little play through the stick and legs there, and then he goes back against the grain.
And Panarin starts out. Panarin comes to the Buffalo line and works it over the line. He got away from one. Here's Panarin. Back and he scores. And the power play goal brings Columbus to within one.
Works his way up through the middle of the ice. Gets caught on the outside. Does a nice little toe drag there to get himself into the middle as he comes away from Jones. Falk just trying to use his stick to poke it away.
Off the wall and played by Atkinson. A clearing pass for Panarin at center. Panarin will dump it wide of the net. Quickly, Dubois scores! What a play!
Watch the Blue Jackets. Five guys are helping here to get the puck up the ice. There's the play by Panarin. Off the yellow dasher on the end boards. Dubois with speed here. Perfectly placed pass off the boards. Howard thought about playing
for the Blue Jackets. Down the left wing and across the line. Panarin trying to cut in, scores! Game winner in overtime! What a goal by Panarin! Panarin picking up where he left off during the regular season. Game winning goal, two assists, Jackets in come from behind fashion.
And this play, as he just see how he gets it on that forehand?